Hello friends, I'm Paulshinn from the YouTube channel that's making Model A's cool again. This 1930 four-door is on a mission across the United States right now, traveling the historic Lincoln Highway. So why is it here in my shop, testing the limits of my drip pans? Well, I can't wait to tell you about this car's story and introduce you to the neat couple who's piloting this fine automobile across the country and introduce you to the historic Lincoln Highway. This is Steve Barnacle. This is his lovely wife, Leah Barnacle. Welcome to the Boomer Box. Thank you for coming.
Thank you, Paul. Glad to have you be here. It's fun.
Thank you. Thanks. You've been staying with us for a few days now. So you guys are traveling the Lincoln Highway.
Yes, sir.
Across the great United States of America, the country we love more than life itself. What is the Lincoln Highway, first of all, for people who don't know?
It's the first highway that went across the United States. It starts at 42nd and Broadway and ends in Lincoln Park in San Francisco.
Yeah, nice. And Leah is along for the ride. How are you enjoying this so far?
For the most part, I'd say okay.
Yeah, for the most part. We'll get into that in a second. So you guys left your home in Minnesota. So you're a member of the Twin Cities Model A Club.
Yes, sir.
And so hi to Mark Leader. Yes. Shout out. And so you guys driven now the western part of the Lincoln Highway from your home. You made it to San Francisco. You didn't get shanked. Awesome. You got out of there in one piece.
Yep.
And then you stopped here, hang out for a few days, do a little maintenance, whatever you want to do. The trip east now, when are you going to start that?
Tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
We're going to kick Paul out of his own house to go back to work.
Right.
And we're gonna start heading north. My goal is to get into Oregon, into Idaho and Washington and Montana. Those are states I have not been in with my car.
Ah.
So I'm adding to my...
Right. So you're not following the Lincoln Highway back home.
No, not
the way back. Okay. So when you get back home, you're going to go east on the Lincoln Highway to New York.
Right. We're going to spend about 4 weeks at home, and then we're going to take off for New York.
Yeah. So we had a great opportunity yesterday to go looking at some of the Lincoln Highway signs along some of the route in the Central Valley of California. And we stopped at the first A&W restaurant because, Leah, you stopped at an A&W when you started this trip.
We stopped in Emmitsburg, Iowa, and Minnesota, if they have A&Ws, we don't have them anymore, so I don't know where they are, and I love A&W, so I made Steve stop.
Yeah, we all made Steve stop, by the way. But I'll show you a couple scenes from the first A&W, which is located in Lodi, California, just a hop, skip, and a jump off the Lincoln Highway. So we pretty much followed the Lincoln Highway pretty much most of the way. We got to A&W. And it was 112 yesterday.
It was too much.
It was hot. So a heat wave, you have perfect timing. Your car's doing pretty good so far. Any issues?
Well, I've had a few hiccups along the way. Yeah. I had an ignition switch break on me, and I jumpered it. We got going again. I had a dirty carburetor I had to clean out. Dirty filter.
Dirty, rotten carburetor.
Yeah, and... We did, when we stopped at the A&W, for some reason I turned the gas off, and then we took off.
We didn't take off.
And so it took me a while to figure out what went wrong.
You had a fail to fire.
For some reason you got to turn the gas back on.
That's important.
But everything's been, you know, working.
Flat tire.
Yeah. And the good Lord's with us most of the way, and I have these things that happen. I always say an inconvenient thing in a convenient spot, because we're in a parking lot. We're not alongside the road.
Perfect.
You know, it's just...
It works out. Car is no stranger to long Model A trips.
Yes.
You obviously, besides being crazy, are a really good Model A mechanic. You can always figure it out. You get yourself going again. There's a lot of people who watch me and are always commenting and asking about what it's like to drive a Model A on a long trip. What do you need to do? What is the secret to driving Model A's on really long distance trips?
Pray.
Prepare.
Bring some extra stuff with you. You know, kind of the normal extra carburetor, distributor, points, that type of stuff. The stuff that might fail on you, and it's easy to change out. Watch all Paul's videos to learn how to do all this kind
of stuff. Don't forget your toolbox.
I did one trip. I did forget my toolbox, but I call it my happy tool.
Yes.
And I get through a lot of stuff with this thing here, and you know, like I said, pray a lot. But yeah. you just said if you can go 100 miles, you can go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, that's true. That's right. If these things will make it 100, they'll make it 1,000. Yeah. So don't be afraid to get in your Model A and make a trip. Plan it out.
Yep.
Figure out where you're going to go. Maybe not even necessarily where you're going to stay, but figure it out.
Yep.
Make sure there's gas stations along the way or places to stop, things to do, interesting things.
Yeah.
A&W.
I spent a lot of time on Google Map locating gas stations, and especially coming out west.
Yeah.
I was concerned about gas stations and motels because we're mostly on back roads. We did have to get on the freeway quite a bit on this trip because there is no other way.
Yeah, it's kind of California. Yeah.
And through Nevada and Utah, but you know, just do it.
Yeah, and then we drove through Stockton yesterday. And the Lincoln Highway there. And Stockton's the state's leading exporter of scared law-abiding people. So we had the windows up and the doors locked. But we got to see the giant L along the Lincoln Highway. We got lots of pictures. We did the touristy thing.
Yeah.
And unfortunately, the L isn't really celebrated in that town like it should be. It's just kind of in a parking lot. So we were just standing in the middle of a parking lot doing like the, you know, goober touristy thing and kind of watching over our shoulder. Luckily, it was so hot that I think most of the riffraff stayed home.
Yes.
Or homeless, whichever.
And we did cheat. We took Paul's pickup.
Oh, yeah, totally. Yes.
With air conditioning. Yeah.
I mean, just the shop, I'm already sweating in here. It's getting hot. It's supposed to be 108 or something today. You guys are hearty souls, but it's been such a pleasure having you here at our home. Thank you for coming and blessing us with your presence and getting to check out your car. And and Steve drove my car.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, you drove the sport coupe.
And he said, what a piece of junk. It still runs. I get nervous driving somebody else's car, even though it's still a Model A, it's still somebody else's car.
Yeah. I don't know who's more nervous, Steve or the coupe.
Yeah.
There we go. All right, so far, Steve's doing a pretty good job. I have to admit, Steve, you're a good Model A driver. Probably a little better than me, but we're about to go on a highway now. We're going to kind of see what he's got. So what do you think of the roads here in Calaveras County?
I love them. Well, this is a perfect Model A area to drive your Model A.
It's not exactly the Lincoln Highway, but these are great roads.
Your car is so much smoother than mine.
No, you've got way more miles on this, I think, that I think I just turned 12,000, finally.
Okay. I guess 67,000.
Yeah, see, I'm a beginner. Steve's a pro. Thank you so much, Steve, Leah. Thank you so much for coming.
You and Tina have just been wonderful.
Yes. Oh, thanks.
Thank you so much for your hospitality.
I told you we're just regular people.
Well, yeah.
I'm definitely regular people. And I am running for the Model A Ford Club of America Board of Directors.
So. Got my vote.
Thank you. Ooh, endorsement. My first endorsement.
And my vote means a lot.
Yeah,
it means one.
It does. Absolutely. Actually, you guys are two votes.
I can vote too.
That's right.
Two votes. I'm well on my way. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to show you some of the clips. Leah's been blogging this entire time. I think you're up to day 14 now or something.
17.
I'm behind on the blogs. I need to read them. I'm going to show you some of the pictures, share some of the pictures of along the way, their route as this video is going, and they're having a great time. Thank you again so much for coming. Thanks for watching this video. Get that Model A out. Drive it.
Get it on the road.
Yeah. Make up a trip. Take the family. You'll have memories to last the rest of your life.
Yes. You will.
Absolutely. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next video.